Well, many of our viewers have been asking when there will be a Trinamool Congress BJP face-off on the News Hour, and here it is tonight. The Trinamool Congress and the BJP were going head-to-head on tonight's debate. And Kakoli Ghosh Dastidar, Member of Parliament of the TMC, has been fielded by Mamata Banerjee's party, GVL Narasimha Rao of the BJP spokesperson, and taking them on also Tathagat Rai of the BJP. So there are two BJP representatives on the program. But we have Dr. Tasleem Ahmed Rehmani, President of the Muslim Political Council of India, who is supporting the Trinamool Congress, and Ritabrata Banerjee, presumably against the Trinamool Congress. Let's debate. Let's start with the first question to the Trinamool Congress. Of course, Ms. Dastidar, I mean, this is the last. I mean, you have accused the National Security Advisor of being the RSS sympathizer. Why did you do that?
Well, you see, our country's fabric is secular. And it is against the secular fabric of the Constitution to have people who have their major interests somewhere else in high offices. So when such a thing happens, it comes to the mind of the people, whether it is for the interest of the country or whether it is some other intention.
So it's just kite flying. So you're kite flying.
No. It is absolutely truth. You just think about it, that this country's fabric is one of secularism.
No, but Ajit Doval is a former director of the Intelligence Bureau. He was a field operative himself. During Operation Black Thunder in 1988, he played a key role in flushing out, the terrorists. He gave all the sensitive intelligence. In 1986, he played a key role in the surrender of Lal Denga, who was then leading the Mizo National Front.
What I'm trying to tell you is that we are not denying it.
No, you said he's an RSS sympathizer.
We don't want any religious divide.
No, where is the, who's bringing the religious, how is he an RSS sympathizer? GVL Narasimha Rao.
Why don't you go through the literature that is related to the outfit?
Which literature? I want you to quote it. Okay, one second.
The different organizations and the one founded by him in 2005.
They are
trying on divisive line to lead Bengal. Our problem,
Arnab,
is in
I want
Bengal
to,
where they are trying to divide the people on religious grounds
and
create disharmony.
Ma'am, are you
this is what you have been trying
you
to do.
An accusation
long.
And a serious accusation. Serious
I
accusation.
Quote.
Serious accusation
no,
that
no.
India's National Security Advisor is an RSS man, RSS sympathizer, is a serious accusation. It has to be taken up. GVL Narasimha Rao, rebutting Kakoli Ghosh Dastidar.
Mr. Doval is a person of unimpeachable integrity. I don't think you can mention any other officer, I think, who can really stand up to his stature today. He is a man of unimpeachable integrity, and Trinamool Congress is trying to just to target the BJP and to somehow bail themselves out of a corner that they have been painted into. They are targeting a national security advisor. This is the depth to which a party can really stoop, I think, involving a security issue. And I quote Mamata Banerjee on October 26 or 27, Mamata Banerjee stated this after the Burdwan blast.
Yeah.
She said terrorists are terrorists, criminals are criminals.
Yeah.
They must be punished. And where is this Muslim-Hindu divide that they are talking about today?
Exactly.
I think this is the worst form of vote bank politics that you have pursued all this while, and you want to now link even terrorism to religion. I think we as a party and our prime minister on global platforms, he is saying that there is no terror, there is no religious link to terror, and then you are trying to use it for your own vote bank politics. It's very shameful.
My question tonight, and by the way, opening it up, and Tasleem Ahmed Rehmani can come into the debate, so can others. It's an open debate now. We've had two initial points of view, and now it's an open debate. My worry is, there's a serious allegation of serious corruption in which hundreds of thousands of poor people have lost their money, and there are allegations against Trinamool Congress people. On the other hand, there is a whole terror angle of what is happening in Burdwan. The charge of the BJP is that the Trinamool Congress is trying to add a religious angle to this. to make it political and to escape? Mr. Rehmani goes first and then the others. Mr. Rehmani, which side are you on, sir?
Arnab, I tell you.
Yes.
I tell you, number one, I am not supporting the TMC. I am here to support the nation and national security. Number one. Number two, I totally agree that the NSA, National Security Advisor, is a very, very important and prestigious post for the Indian country, for our country. And the NSA now, Mr. Ajit Doval, he has a background of Vivekananda International Foundation. After his retirement in 2005, he himself founded the Vivekananda International Foundation in 2009. And whole of the election campaign of Mr. Narendra Modi, he masterminded the whole of the BJP campaign in 2014 election. Nobody can deny it. Then in April 2011, he invited the first meeting of the various kind of people, and he created the Anna Hazare and Ramdev and now these Mr. Kejriwal, etc. And that way he created the whole campaign on the communal line. It was through the Mr. Ajit Doval, number one.
Where is our campaign? This
blast, show me the proof.
Please don't mislead. We never ran a communal campaign. This was not a communal campaign. What campaign are you talking about?
Everybody,
our election campaign was.
If you are showing
our election campaign was the cleanest campaign that you can get ever in this country.
Mr. Narendra Modi is a communal face. Mr. Narendra Modi himself is a communal face.
That's how you want to project it. That's how you've been trying.
Will turn into the communal campaign.
That's what you've been trying all along, but you have never succeeded.
It was a communal campaign.
And this is the bogey that was raised by the Congress party.
No. One second. My worry is. My worry, and yes, Tathagata Rai, I'm coming to you. And Kakoli Ghosh, Dastidar can also come in. My worry is, you have an allegation of serious corruption and of turning a blind eye to a terror factory in your own backyard. And in order to get away, you are attempting to play. You are attempting to play Hindu-Muslim politics. And this Hindu-Muslim politics that you want to play, it is probably being used.
Not the Muslim politics.
Mr. Rehmani. Can anyone say that the Burdwan blast was hatched by the BJP and the RSS and not the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh?
I'm not saying.
Or are you saying that the BJP and the Jamaat are in cahoots?
Supported by the RSS.
What did the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh carry out the Burdwan blast or not?
It was a criminal activity.
What was the role of the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh?
You know, out of 9,000 arms seized in Burdwan district, 7,000 were seized from Burdwan.
Sir, I am asking you.
There were 700.
I am asking you. Why are you not telling me? Okay, Tathagata Roy, next speaker,
these
please.
Politicians.
Tathagata Roy, please. Yes, Ritogoto, I'll come to you.
The Burdwan blast has sprung a hole in the whole Trinamool ship, because now Mamata is speaking in two voices. For one thing, a criminal called Sajid was caught some time back by the state police, not by the NIA, and Mamata took credit for it. And simultaneously, Mamata is saying that this was stage managed, that this was conceived in RSS headquarters. Now, how do these two things stand together?
Answer
actually,
that, Mr. Sidhar.
Absurd things, the delirious rantings that Mamata is making right now, without an iota of evidence in favor of a single thing, that it is conceived, it was conceived by RAW or it was stage managed by RAW. Total nonsense. Not even Pakistan has been able to say such a thing, the sort of things that Mamata is saying. Can you imagine that a person who is the chief minister of a state in India, she is saying that the central intelligence agency of this country has masterminded a blast in the country in which people from two other countries are involved, that is Bangladesh and Myanmar. Now,
don't forget RSS has masterminded many blasts in the country.
This only shows that she has been ranting deliriously. She has got into a corner and she has nowhere to get out. So she is just shooting her head off.
My question to Kakoli Ghosh Dastidar, I think she needs to respond. Ritoboto, I'll come to you after Ms. Dastidar responds, if she can respond. Because you see, I repeat this point, you have a serious corruption charge against you. A. B. There is a serious charge of allowing a terror factory in your backyard, and the only escape route is bringing the RSS angle so that you can somehow give this a Hindu-Muslim angle and make this a Hindu-Muslim issue and then polarize the situation in such a way that you think you'll get away with it. That's, you know, that's the last refuge of people who are really desperate, that they try and create the fear of a law and order situation. Now answer this question, Ms. Dastidar. On November 8, the commander of the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh called Sajid Sheikh was arrested by the West Bengal police and handed over to the NIA in connection with the Burdwan blast probe. Is the West Bengal police agent of the RSS?
So have you finished your question? Because when I'm answering, I wouldn't like to be interrupted as you usually do. Now, one thing is that investigations are on and we will only by and by come to know exactly what happened. But this kind of acts of terrorism, they are deplorable, and no country or no state or no statesman, no politician or no social worker for that matter, no sensible person wants acts of terrorism to take place. Because this is harmful for the national integrity,
no, why
for
is Mamata Banerjee
for the
saying
sovereignty
this
and everything.
Without having
now,
any iota there, of evidence.
Wouldn't you agree? Now if you interrupt, I will go. Because you are always interrupting. You tell me one thing, that this kind of infiltrators coming into the country, whose responsibility is it to look into it? The central government is now here in power for more than 6 months. People are coming into the borders.
Ms. Dastidar.
Terrorism is a central subject. What was the central government doing when these people were crossing from over?
They don't seem to have a clear position. They don't seem to have any clear position on the issue.
Okay, what?
And they are
crossing by infiltrators with weapons and they were coming into the state. The state government has acted. The state government has taken action. And
Ms. Dastidar,
this kind of unrest
Ms.
to take place.
Ms. Dastidar,
when the Bombay terrorist attack took place, have you blamed the Maharashtra government
Ms.
or as a country we stood up against?
Ms. Dastidar,
I have just two simple questions.
Ms. Dastidar,
why are you blaming the central government?
The country.
Ms. Dastidar, I think you need to understand, you know, the full ramifications of what you are saying, because I think you are getting confused.
Of course,
are you saying?
Yes.
Are you saying that?
I want to come in.
One second. Are you saying the BJP planted? Are you saying the BJP planted 55 grenades? The BJP planted chemicals? The BJP planted a book on how to trigger explosions? The BJP planted a video on jihadi training? The BJP planted 40 hand grenades and 5 socket bombs in the house in Burdwan where the blast took place? Are you saying that?
I know you might be having a list.
Ma'am, these are facts. Everybody knows these things.
Make a point.
These are.
Arnav, I have not spoken.
Speaking about.
You will interrupt.
I have a.
Ma'am, Ritobrata is asking you a question, Ms. Dastidar. Ritobrata is asking you a question. Ritobrata is asking you a question.
The blast that took place in Burdwan. Beneath that. Madam, listen to me. Just have the patience of listening to me. The blast that took place. There was a Trinamool Congress office. Above the Trinamool Congress office, this factory was running. Not only this, this house belonged to a Trinamool Congress activist. So what means a political party immediately taking image after the blast took place? The Burdwan police super said it's a gas cylinder blast. The Burdwan police, under the order of the Bengal government, was acting to brush up everything. Immediately, the Trinamool Congress took away the signboard. You have a gas cylinder blast. There are designs of rocket launchers. You have a gas cylinder blast. You have leaflets and pamphlets praising Al-Qaeda chief Al-Ayman Jawahari. What is happened in Bengal? Trinamool Congress, what they are doing in Bengal is clear. They have given in this particular area of Bardhaman, Khagragaon, no political opponents are allowed to function after 2011. Even in the last Lok Sabha election, the sitting MP of the seat, who happened to be a CPIM candidate, was not allowed to enter. There, these operations are going on. Actually, there has been a deal in between the terrorists and Trinamool. The deal is that Trinamool Congress was supplied with crude bombs and other things which they have been consistently using throughout the state for capturing areas, for putting a control over areas. In one primary health center, you have 800 crude bombs. The police is saying that unclaimed bombs, everybody knows those bombs were under control of Trinamool Congress, a primary health center in Bengal having 800 crude bombs. That's the reality. On the other part of the story, the most unfortunate thing is that before this Bardhaman incident, 86 cases, there has been a probe by the NIA. In all the cases, never we have heard political consensus, but the BJP government here at the center suddenly started speaking of political consensus. It was actually a breathing space provided to the Trinamool Congress.
No, the question tonight is this. Miss Dastidar.
Has he finished? I have not finished.
Miss Dastidar, I have a question.
I couldn't finish.
I have a question for you. My question is simply this. On October 14th, let me remind you of what Mamata Banerjee wrote in a Facebook post. She said, love for the motherland should come first before allegiance to politics or political parties. Is your fear of the BJP blinding you to your love for the motherland? On October 17th, Mamata Banerjee said, criminals are criminals, they have no caste, creed or religion. Terrorists are terrorists, there can be no compromise with terrorism. Today, I am asking you, why is there a feeling that Mamata Banerjee is trying to add a religious angle? A religious angle to what is happening?
Because
why is she bringing a religious angle to this? Are you trying to communalize the situation in Bengal for your political advantage as a last minute attempt to get over the chit fund scam? Why are you communalizing the situation in Bengal? And tomorrow, if there is a communal situation which happens in Bengal, I am asking you, will Mamata Banerjee or Kakoli Ghosh Dastidar take responsibility? If there is a communal flare up in Bengal, will you take responsibility? Will you take the blame, Ms. Dastidar?
Have you finished the question?
It's a fairly simple question. I want a clear answer.
Have you finished? If you have finished the question, you have to give me uninterrupted one whole minute. I think I can ask you that.
Sure, your time starts now. Please continue. Yes, answer my question.
You are interrupting. It is a deplorable, dastardly act. Terrorism should be deplorable and dastardly act in everybody's view, which is also our view. Investigations are under progress.
What?
But if you think that the investigation suggests that there is chance of cross-border terrorism, act of infiltrators and act of terrorist groups of other countries, the major responsibility is with the central government, in which you cannot wash your hands off, the people who are concerned with central government. State government has taken their action. Investigations are on.
Miss Dastidar, come to the facts. I am not interested. No, Miss Dastidar. Are you telling me? Do you have any doubts? Miss Dastidar, please tell me. Do you have any doubts? I want you to say on television that the people responsible for Bardhaman are the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh. Are they or are they not?
I don't know.
How do you not know? How do you not know?
How do I
know? Well, the men killed in the Bardhaman blast is an active member of the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh, which is a banned terror outfit. How do you not know? How do you not know? But how do you not know, Miss Dastidar? This is all. Miss Dastidar.
Why should I comment?
Miss Dastidar, how can you not know?
Why should you comment?
How do you not know? This is available information. The people. Okay, so Miss Dastidar, there were a series of arrests in your state. There was a series of arrests in your state. Please listen to me, Ms. Dastidar. There was a series of arrests in early November in West Bengal, all of which pointed to a Jamaat linked to the Bardhaman blast. Why are you avoiding the facts?
No.
What do you mean no? Who was Abdul Hakim? Who is Abdul Hakim? Who is Shakil Ahmad? Who is Sheikh Sowan? Who is Sheikh Sowan? Who is Shakil Ahmad? Miss Dastidar, I don't need lectures from you on what is right or wrong for the country. I am asking you, who is Ziaul Haq of Kaliachak in Malda? Sujana Begum from Barpeta, who was arrested? And Sajid from the outskirts of Kolkata on November 8th? Who are these people?
Investigations are,
How much more proof do you need to be to put before you?
When you're talking,
so Miss Dastidar, Miss Dastidar,
you see, people are watching you.
Miss Dastidar, I am also Miss Dastidar. People are watching you also. People are watching you, and I'm asking you the Burdwan. I know my responsibility, Miss Dastidar. There have been a number of arrests in Bangladesh today, including that of the head of the women's, including that of the women's wing of the Jamaat, who have been using Burdwan as a base.
Yes, investigations are going on. This is not a time for blame game.
Then why have you brought this RSS angle in the middle of this? Tell me the proof.
You see, you are...
You're
not letting...
I am asking...
You don't have the patience to listen to
you have not been able to answer one question tonight. Not one.
This is not a question answer session.
Well, I am asking... Of course it's a question answer session. I'm asking you the questions and you're struggling for answers. Tathagat Rai, GVL Narasimha Rao. You see, Miss Dastidar, Miss Dastidar, it is you cannot do something that is dangerous for the communal harmony of this country or your state.
We are trying to save the national integrity. So it is a time in which
one at a time, Tathagat and Rita Brata.
You should discuss properly.
Tathagat first.
You are the first.
This
your
is no way to discuss.
Your leader was the first to send bouquet to Gandhinagar after the 2002 victory. Suddenly you realize that Narendra Modi has become a Danga Guru. What a realization. Sardar scam is going on. Your two MPs have been arrested.
That,
18 lakh of people
happened.
Losing 2,500 crore of rupees. 93 cases of suicidal. You cannot continue on a denial mode. The people of this state will give a fitting rebuff to you. You have cheated the common people of this state. The commoners have been cheated. They have been beaten to dust. It has been done by your political party.
The people that you have killed.
But I thought these two people have become allies in Bengal.
I think Miss Dastidar, why should we not ask? If the Trinamool Congress, some of whose members have been arrested for the Sharada scam, is also part of the conspiracy, investigators are probing a Sharada link to what happened in Burdwan.
Yeah, 2010 September, I have seen what those riots were like. They desecrated Hindu temples. Those two, one is an ex-MP, one is an MP in the party, in Mamata Banerjee's party. What does she have to say that? Does it lie in their mouth to call anyone Danga Guru? Two MP, one MP, one this ex-MP who had directly fomented riots in different parts of
Western
Bengal.
You said
there
are serious charges from even the MPs of Bangladesh. They are telling that the money of Sharda had gone to Bangladesh to help the Jamaat-e-Islami. In Rajshahi, in Satkhira, the MPs of Rajshahi, the MPs of Satkhira, they have complained. The Bangladeshi government has complained. Even in the streets of Bangladesh, there are rallies because Jamaat-e-Islami has been receiving this Sharda money. This is the allegation. A Trinamool Congress MP has been associated with this. This is the allegation. This is the allegation.
And you are trying to plant allegations.
Miss Dastidar, people are watching. Miss Dastidar.
You are politically motivated.
Miss Dastidar, people are watching. Miss Dastidar, do you believe? Miss Dastidar, do you genuinely believe this is a conspiracy against your party? You genuinely believe that?
And Mamata Banerjee.
One second. You genuinely believe that? Do you genuinely believe that? GVL Narasimha Rao, one second. Let me get an answer from her. Do you believe it's a conspiracy?
Organizations, outfits, which can plan horrendous killings, horrendous mass killings, horrendous burning alive. They can plan so many things.
Miss Dastidar, please think about what you are saying. Because one second, as a follow-up question, I just want to ask you, Miss Dastidar, if you feel it's a conspiracy, are you saying that the government of Bangladesh is party to the conspiracy? Is it a conspiracy that the Bangladesh government has, listen to me, Ms. Jasthidhar, the Bangladesh government has made a series of arrests in relation to the Burdwan blast on its territory. I'd like to remind you that one of the four arrested is the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh's woman's chief, Fatima Begum, whose wife of Burdwan blast accused, Sheikh Rahmatullah alias Sajid. Fatima was held along with three associates from Dhaka, Sadarghat, along with explosives, bomb-making materials and jihadi books. Therefore, going by your ridiculous argument, the government of Bangladesh is also part of the conspiracy. Are you saying that?
I didn't say that. Don't put words in my mouth.
You said you've been saying conspiracy throughout.
Yes.
What conspiracy?
Let me complete.
No. What's it? Is it a conspiracy?
I will get up from this.
You can, Miss Dastidhar, I am not scared of who comes or who goes away. But people are watching right now. People are watching right now. Don't threaten me.
See, they are watching you.
Yes, they are watching you as well.
You are trying to create.
They are watching you as well. I'm asking the questions.
You are a responsible person.
Don't teach me my responsibility.
You are a responsible senior reporter now. You have to look at the betterment of the country.
Yes.
And the national integrity.
Miss Dastidhar, I don't need lectures from politicians. I want answers from them.
I have said that this is a deplorable, dastardly act of terrorism.
Ms. Dastidhar, you have not. Ms. Dastidhar.
Whoever is found guilty should be blamed. But right from the beginning, if you put the blame onto us, this is not the time.
Ms. Dastidhar, are you an advocate for the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh? You appear to be defending them on the program. Why?
No, don't put words.
Why are you trying to. No, you are being so defensive of the Jamaat.
This is bad. I said investigations are going on. Don't surmise before.
If the investigations are going on and all the investigations point to the Jamaatul Mujahideen Bangladesh, why are you being so defensive about it?
No, you tell him I'm going.
Why are you being so defensive? Miss Dastidhar, first of all, I don't care whether you come or go, but I'm asking you a straight question. You cannot take the questions. You have a choice of running away.
No.
And I'm not bothered with politicians who are scared to take questions. There she is. She goes away from the program because the questions, the heat is on to her. And that's the fact tonight. The Trinamool Congress has no answers on the program.
This is a conspiracy.
Precisely. The first time they come on the program, and when you ask them the straight questions.
They have a technique of beating about the bush. Whenever it comes to answering a question which they can't answer,
I'll tell you the reason. Because Mamata Banerjee is happy. Because Mamata Banerjee recently gave television interviews to channels.